If you do suspect a neck injury and the patient is already positioned on his or her back, you can open the airway by using the jaw thrust technique. To properly perform this technique, place your fingers behind the angles of the patient's lower jaw and move the jaw upward. At the same time, use your thumbs to open the mouth slightly. The jaw thrust technique should open the airway without extending the neck.